The FRAM top secret plans are complete. Jenkins!
What are we gonna do?
Boys looking for Jenkins?
Yeah.
In there.
Boys, all the plans for effort AM.
Good morning, Effort. I'm Becca.
And I'm Madison.
Today is Tuesday, January 31st. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
Attention, juniors. Millersville University will be hosting a college fair on Thursday, March 16th. This fair attracts approximately 150 different colleges, universities, and trade school representatives. This is a great opportunity for 11th graders to interact with and learn about different colleges. The itinerary includes attending the college fair, having lunch in the Millersville Dining Hall, and taking a campus tour. We will be taking a bus to the fair on that day. If you're interested in attending, please print out a field trip permission packet from Schoology. The first 50 students who return completed packets will be able to attend.
This Wednesday, February 1st, will be the first Brain Busters competition of the year for our Quiz Bowl team. If any student or teachers would like to attend, arrive at the WGAL studios between 6:30 and 6:45 on Wednesday night. Good luck, Quiz Bowlers. Now over to Madison with lunch.
Today for lunch, we have walking tacos with Spanish rice, maxi cheese sticks with sauce, Papa John's pizza, a ham or roast beef cheese wrap, fruit and yogurt parfait with a muffin, and buffalo chicken salad. The sides are refried beans or Tex-Mex, bean salad, Mexican corn, grape tomatoes with dip, assorted fresh fruit, or slushy. Now over to Chris with sports.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it.
In yesterday's action, the bowling team bested Conestoga Valley 7-0. Attention all boys players that will be meeting, lacrosse players, that there will be a meeting in Coach O'Donnell's room on Thursday, February 2nd from 3:05 until 3:30. Any boys who are interested in playing lacrosse this year must attend this meeting. See Coach O'Donnell, room 212 for more information. Today, Rifle is at home against D-Town and the boys and girls basketball team takes on Selenco. The girls are away and the boys are at home. The theme for those basketball games is frat. That's it for sports. Now back to the main desk.
Last Thursday, the Effort of Chess team lost a close match to the Lancaster Catholic Crusaders. Congratulations to Bryce Babiak for his win on board 5 and Clay Harrison for his win on board 2. Wish the team luck as they travel to Warwick High School to take on the Warriors.
Seniors, if you are using a borrowed graduation outfit for the graduation ceremony this year, then you are planning on being a POG. POG stands for Previously Owned Gown. If you are a POG, remember that you must schedule a meeting with Dr. Galen by this Wednesday, that's tomorrow, in order to get approved to use your POG. Contact the main office to set up an appointment today.
This announcement is for any students who would like to learn more about the United States Naval Academies as a post-secondary college option. There will be a bus trip to visit the academy, which is located in Annapolis, Maryland, on Saturday, March 25th. The purpose of this trip is to give interested students and their parents an opportunity to see the academy firsthand, learn about the application and appointment process, and meet with local area high school graduates who are presently midshipmen at the academy. If you have an interest serving in your country as an officer, this is a great way to attend college for free, as the degree from the academies is estimated to be worth approximately $400,000 for the 4-year program.
That's it for us today. Have a great day, EFRDA.